At Gazprom headquarters in Moscow, the company's deputy chairman has said it will continue negotiations with Ukraine over gas prices. Ukraine is locked in a dispute with the company, though tensions have eased somewhat after Ukraine paid $768 million of its debt. However, Gazprom still believes more money is owed, with Deputy Chairman Alexander Medvedev saying, "We are doing everything possible for the process to go in a normal way. Of course, it is good when they slowly start to give you money back, but there is an agreed sum that should be repaid, and it has not been repaid in full." A major transport route into Europe, Ukraine has been locked in a dispute with Moscow over gas prices and volumes. Ukrainian Prime Minister Arseniy Yatsenyuk has threatened to sue Gazprom at the Stockholm Arbitration Court if talks to be held this week prove inconclusive. He accused Russia of trying to use Ukraine as a cash cow and said the Ukrainian government had paid its debt to Russia based on a price of $268 per 1,000 cubic meters of gas. That was the level Russia had agreed with Ukraine before it nearly doubled the price following mass protests in Kiev, which led to the ouster in February of Moscow-backed President Viktor Yanukovych.